Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to set up the two-way Google Calendar sync using the Bookings and Appointments plugin by Plugin Hive. So as you can see that I'm within the Google Calendar settings page within the plugin, and I have already authenticated the Google Calendar sync. If you are new to the plugin or if you are using for the first time to set up the Google Calendar sync, then kindly navigate to your documentation on how to set up the Google Calendar sync. You have to go to pluginhive.com and navigate to WooCommerce Bookings tab. Under the documentation section, you will get Google Calendar sync. Just follow this article and at the end, you will be able to successfully authenticate your Google Calendar credentials with our plugin. Once done, to save the changes, and kindly note that you have to successfully authenticate all the credentials before you start the two-way sync process. Because I have all the credentials provided within my settings, I will start the two-way sync. So by default, the plugin will sync all the events to your website every 60 seconds. But if you want to change it, just update the value in seconds and click on save interval. So here is my Google Calendar and here is the product which I'm going to book. So say for example, I'm going to book for June 5th or say for example, June 25th. So once I click on the block, it asks to enter a title and a name. You have to provide the product name or the product ID here. Now to locate the product name, you have to navigate to the product settings page. This is my product settings page and click on edit the slug name that that is provided here is your actual product name and not the product name listed here. So this is the product name, or you can just copy paste the product ID. The product ID can be found from the link within the edit product page. So the product ID is 559 for my product bookable product 2. So I will just copy paste the product ID. And in case if you have the number of participants, then you have to provide them under the description. So say for example, if I want to add three adults, I have to enter under the description box. So just make sure that the name of the participants that is provided in the settings page exactly matches the one that you're providing here. This has to match. Then a colon and a 3, which means 3 adults, and save the changes. And that's it. The booking will get automatically synced to your website. It's that simple. So in order to check or verify, I will reload my product page and I will check whether the booking has been done or not. So let's do it. Navigate to June and you can see June 25th is blocked out. You will also be able to see under the WooCommerce order section. So if I just reload this page, you will see a new booking just got added 1 minute ago for the same product and for the same number of persons, adult 3. As you can see, the booking date is also 25th June. You will also be able to see under the Bookings tab under our plugin settings page. Now if I go ahead and reload the Google Calendar, I will be able to see the order name and the order ID. So here it is, June 25th. As you can see, the order name and the order ID 652. Here you'll be able to see the number of persons and the number of adults, which is 3, which I provided at the time of booking. Similarly, if you can, I can book the any of the dates from the website itself, and it will also get automatically synced to the Google Calendar. For more details, kindly refer to a documentation on how to set up the Google Calendar sync using the two-way process. We'll get it from here, how to use the two-way Google Calendar sync using WooCommerce and Bookings plugin. And that's it, how you can seamlessly integrate a Bookings plugin with the Google Calendar two-way sync using the Bookings and Appointments plugin by Plugin Hive.